Hey everyone, I hope you're all doing well. In this match, I'm solo versus trios and only using bow and a medkit, nothing else. This match is one of my best solo games ever, and I hope you all enjoy the action. Okay, I'll try not to suck as much this one. Go for a bow and arrow pop. Alright. Bit too high. Yeah, maybe a bit too low. Alright. Yo, what's up, Josh? That one was just right. I heard crows at Elaine's. I wonder if they're gonna come here. Damn. Check out the crow sounds that I made. Although they may decide to just go straight down to Blanchet. Is that a person? Oh shit. Uh-oh. Cool. I almost died earlier. But yeah, that's like perfect bow range right there. And I actually pulled an arrow out the this guy here who had the dolch. But he survived. Sweet. 60 event points. Yeah, survived the pullout. What was that? Oh, ladder. Oh, maybe instead of stopping bleed, he was using the medkit? Although that would have dropped the arrow, so yeah, survive the pullout. Nice slash bombs, all that good stuff. Where is that? The arrow? Oh no, that's lockbait now. Wonder if they've moved on. I would have upgraded weapons, but I'm just kind of in the mood to, like, stick with what I got. Baby Bree. I've kind of been sucking a bit today. Yeah, I think boss is here. Yep. I think one saw me. Oh! Okay. They're going for the res. Okay. All right. I think we might be clear. Someone else killed the third one. Nice, event points. Oh yeah, one got sniped right here. Through which window though? Both windows are still here. I swear three died. Just two? There's one. All right. I want to loot that hunter so bad. It's just dangerous. Got a martini out there watching it probably. Coipin. It's working. And that's the martini, so I should be able to loot here. Oh, I just saw one. I might die here. Is it just the solo? Alright, yeah, I guess so. Okay, nice, nice. Other boss is at Stillwater. That's alright, we'll try, try catch the Stillwater peeps. Ideally, you know, if I really wanted to win, I would grab, you know, one of the rifles, but I want to see if I can go all the way with a double bow here. I think they're coming here. Sort of. No, they're not leaving, I think. Good thing I got a weak stam shot here. It'll allow me to not run out of breath, catch up. In the water. So, definitely got a chance to catch up. Yeah, sorry about the ads today. I got it on the wrong setting. Settings won't change until tomorrow, so... Wow, what is... That's crazy. She died. Chill! One's stuck like behind this tree. AI did that. Now, do I go loot the body or maybe keep it in the compound? Better for my loadout. Ooh, we got a bounty out there.
Just unreal shots, lol.
One's like here? On the edge here. Either behind this or like on the side. I could rotate. Hmm. Oh, maybe she didn't res. Maybe there was no res. This will backfire though if there was. It looks like she's alive and well. Almost fucked that up. Did I see her? I just need a body to loot so I can get to full health. Can I loot that body? There's a supply point right behind me. I say we go for it. Go for the heals here. Is she the other bounty holder? I think she is, yeah. Where does that say she is? Still the building? Yeah, she's in that big main building now. Hard to see. She doesn't come out. We got bees. Left side. Head inside still? Yeah. Pretty much. Where's the one that I killed? Event points, no. Super patient. Very, very patient. My other option is to go left. Honestly, I could go straight forward, I think, and be fine. But, I bet she has a shotgun, though. And if that thing has slugs in it, I'm a dead man. Inside in the back or something. All right, there we go. Looked longer than it had to, but thank God I had hives. Well, that helps you a lot with campers. Well, not campers, but you know, just very patient players who stay in one spot inside a building. GG's. I'll do another scan just to make sure. Nice, nice, nice. Get out of here. Nice. GG's. Oh, damn.
You're nutty.
Oh, shit. Nice.